カーペカーペにレディカーペイテンのプレゼン
Miller's not here yet?
He's already left for the main hangars with MacReady's team. We're supposed to rendezvous with them there. You ready to go?
Yeah, let's go.
Unbelievable. You told him it's a credible threat. I understand that. There are hundreds of lives at risk.
I hope you're wrong about this, Jensen.
So do I.
Fine. Have your men pull back until I can talk to him myself.
Miller out.
Change in plans. Mac, you and your team will rendezvous with our London division. Secure the perimeter until I tell you to come back in. Jensen, you and I are on the roof.
Is there a problem?
At the top, gentlemen. Approaching the target building now.
Get your coat. You're gonna need it. I don't have to tell you what's happening. You know the drill. There are people down there. Radical, augmented people. Who've been sidelined by this world. And who think the only way to stop the oppression is by tearing down everything in their way. Their grievances may be just. Maybe they should be heard. But never on these terms. The world may be going to shit, but we're here to stand against the chaos. Every one of the guests down there are counting on us to keep them safe. Let's make sure we do.
Thank you. Dr. Miller. I'm Nathaniel Brown. Thank you for agreeing to handle this discreetly.
We didn't exactly have a choice. You threatened to invoke the Corporate Sovereignty Act.
I gave your London division a full day to sweep for explosives. They found nothing.
It's not just bombs we're concerned with.
I've also replaced all the food and beverage, brought in extra guards from Tarvis Security Services, and ordered the men to work with your team when it arrives. Trust me, I'm taking this threat very seriously.
Then why not cancel the event?
This isn't the first time extremists have threatened to tear down the Safe Harbor Initiative. Pro-OG supporters think we're profiting from their misery, promoting more failures like Gollum City. While anti-OG racists can't stand the thought of any augmented person living in peace, canceling this event will only embolden all of them.
The men planning to attack here tonight are no ordinary extremists. They murdered Talus Rucker, and they want to frame the Augmented Rights Coalition if their attack tonight succeeds.
Is this true? How do you know it?
How does it matter? We're here because of a credible threat against you and your Safe Harbor Convention.
These men are out to stomp you. They know you've been campaigning against the Human Restoration Act. They need it to pass. They don't care how many lives they destroy as long as that happens. But we do.
It's Agent Jensen, isn't it? David Seraph told me about you. You might not believe this, Agent, but I'm also trying to save lives tonight. The lives of your people. Several members of the UN Security Council are on my guest list tonight. I plan to convince them just how wrong the act really is. Talus Rucker couldn't stop it from passing. But I can.
Where are you meeting then?
In a secure conference room off the reception hall. Men from your London division have already cleared it.
Doesn't matter. I want to see this room myself. And I want Agent Jensen here to coordinate with Tarvos Security while the rest of my team re-examines the building. Discreetly, of course.
The head of our Tarvos division is Liam Slick. He's waiting for your man to join him in the Central Security Office.
Go see him, Agent. And keep MacCready and me in the loop. Mr. Brown, if you'll show me that conference room.
I'm at the Apex Center. Brown's got members of the Security Council here tonight. Members sympathetic to OG rights.
You understand they must be protected at all costs.
Janus? Were you eavesdropping on me?
Forgive me, but the situation did seem to merit it.
Right. Well, if I need your advice tonight, I'll ask.
The Illuminati already tried once to control human evolution. Having failed, it appears that some of them now are pushing for complete eradication of your kind. We need to stop them. Brown and the people he's meeting with tonight may be the only ones who can.
Adam, Janus is right.
We'll see.
Move away. Access to this part of the building is restricted. Security personnel only.
Chief Slater's expecting me.
Chief... Oh, right. He's, unavailable at the moment. Urgent matter.
The urgent matter is why I'm here.
I'm sorry. Who did you say you were with?
I didn't. Look, I have an appointment to meet with Liam Stevens. Chief Liam Stevens. And I don't have a lot of time. Could you try him on the radio for me?
I'll do better than that. You wait here, and I'll tell Stevens personally that you are here to see him, okay?
Miller, MacCready. Tarvos isn't letting me in. The guard I spoke to, something's not right here. MacReady, anyone from Tarvos Security contact you yet?
Negative. Which is odd, actually.
Shit. If the building's already compromised, we're... Forget it. We stay on task. Jensen, get inside Slater's office and find out what's going on.
Copy that.
Mac, send a team up for support right away.
Already on the way.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
I never expected the ambush.
Verify them. impartial reporting. And now for a close look at the events making headlines. Here are our top stories. This week in Hawaii, an international summit on technology took place. A really hot topic was the so-called Ring of Fire, where the Pacific and Arctic plates meet. There is, apparently, an increase in the tectonic activity from Alaska all the way down to Chile. Dr. Christian Milnick, renowned seismologist, has been...
Moving from mid to low.
It's a complex problem. There is currently an increase in the seismic pressure between the Pacific and North American plates. If a subducted plate builds up enough energy and causes...
Clear on there.
...the ocean to fall, causes enough the likes of which the world has not seen since the Paleolithic era.
Disturbing news indeed. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pycus.
The Santum. Structure, morphology, quality, excellence. Santo, restoring the past and building the future.
Back to New York. At UN Security Council Resolution 3507, also known as the Human Restoration Act. This legislation...
Confirm. Narrow pattern confirmed.
Individuals who fail to comply will be arrested and relocated to designated all-only locations. Safety is the primary concern, especially in relation to the Arctic cities, where millions of people lost their lives due to malfunctioning implementation. Opponents of the legislation have been protesting all over the world, and many of the protests have turned violent. This escalation in the violence and rhetoric has only widened the gap and polarized the dialogue on both sides of the issue. We will be watching the UN closely. Any break in the story. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pycus.
Ariel is constantly bringing best and latest technology. Our portable data solutions have massive storage capacity, flexible screens.
Target negative!
Anomaly detected. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. 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 Access granted.
My friends, there's been darkness in the world of late, but where there is darkness, there is also opportunity, and we must seize it. We are the ones who can bring light back into the world. If we must, we will take up that torch, and we will make sure that all the augmented have a chance to live with dignity. I'd like to propose a toast.
Miller, MacCready, CCTV shows another compromised area. Back of the house, looks like catering.
I've got eyes on that area as well. It looks like our bogus Tarvos units are using a guarded security door to access the reception hall. Fuck! They're everywhere, circulating among the guests.
What are they playing at? Why aren't they fucking shooting yet? Jensen, any sign of Marchenko or the Orchid?
Negative, neither. Miller, can you get to Brown?
I'm moving to him now, but Jensen, we need to know if the Orchid is in play. Get down here, circulate, and find a key to that door. One of the guards must have it on him.
Copy that. But it'd be easier if I knew how many guards I'm dealing with.
I'll upload their patrol routes to your retinal org. But we don't want all hell breaking loose down here. So take them down quietly. Mac, you rally with Jensen ASAP. I'll pick up Brown and get him safe. Good luck, man.
initiated. Access granted. Granted.
Alright guys, I'm inside the reception hall. Got eyes on some of the guards, but there's no telling which one has the keycard.
Well, you'll find it soon enough, mate, because you need to take them all out. Can't have anyone in the weeds, yeah? And do it quietly. I'm close to your position now, I'll see you soon.
No need to worry about security, sir. We have it covered.
Of you, hundreds of men, women, and children must be sacrificed. Because of your interference, I had to place explosives in the residential towers across the way. I can send a detonation signal at any time. But if you come to the exhibition hall right now, maybe I won't have to.
Talos Raka was a patient man, brother. But I am not. Come and see me. Now.
MacReady. The bombs.
I heard. I don't know if I'll find him in time, but I'm already on it. Fucking hell.
Access granted. Granted.
Thank you.
down!
I shot him!
Targets in stairwell!
Roger, confirm mark.
Adam, what's happening? I'm getting reports of gunfire in Apex Center.
Marchenko's taken over the building. He's threatening to blow up the residential towers next door if I don't stop him.
You do what you gotta do, man. But if the Orchid is in play, then his threat could be a smokescreen. The delegates, our future, could be the real target here. You need to find and protect them.
Why have you not come? Is your faith in hypotheticals truly that strong? Apparently not. You have made the right choice, brother. Why should so many die so loudly when a far more subtle message can be sent? To achieve my mission, I only need Brown and his guests to die. And you, of course. Now show yourself!
I'm taking you down, Victor.
I do not fear death, nor do I revel in it, brother. But for some, I am told that it can be a relief. Tonight, one of us will find out if that is the truth.
Can
Hurry up! I have people.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Come out! Yes!
You're not hiding from anyone.
He will be back.
Bomb threat is neutralized. Marchenko is dead.
First fucking good news I've heard all day. Are you getting anything from Miller?
You're supposed to be with Brown and the delegates. Fuck, the Orchid. I've got to find them. Jensen out.
Granted. Thank you.
water column. Pause it.
Access granted.
Negative on load. Sweeping. Beyond the reception hall. I tried to stop them, but I ended up here.
Jim, I'm sorry.
No, this isn't on you. Understand? You're a good agent. Wait.
Save your strength.
No. Listen. That's not what I wanted to say. What I mean to say is, you're a good man, Adam. Even when I doubted, I always knew.
Miller's dead. Bastards use the Orchid.
Christ. What about Brown and the delegates?
I'll let you know when I find them.
Thank you.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Granted.
MacCready, I'm too late. They're all dead.
Memorial services are being held around the world today for Santo CEO Nathaniel Brown and several prominent members of the UN Security Council. Brown and his guests were murdered last week when augmented terrorists attacked the Safe Harbor Convention in London. Interpol released chilling images from the murder scene, admitting that the attack could have been much worse. Apparently, members of the Augmented Rights Coalition, infuriated over the death of their leader, also planned to blow up residential towers surrounding the Apex Center Convention Hall. I do not know about you folks, but I think it is high time the United Nations passed the Human Restoration Act so we can all sleep safe again at night. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you.
They're fanning the flames.
From Pikus.
Fanning them? They lit the fucking torch, man. Eliza might as well go door to door handing out pitchforks.
Ark was gonna be blamed no matter what. From the second Brown opened the doors. If he'd listened to me.
Too friggin' arrogant to listen. He gambled big and he lost big for all of us Augs. Damn it. We were so close to pushing that vote back.
We were close to losing thousands of innocent people, too.
Yeah, I know. And thanks to you, we didn't. Hell of a choice you had to make, Adam.
If I could have saved them all, I would have. But sacrificing thousands for a shot at an uncertain future, to me, that's not a choice.
It might have been our best shot at that future. Now we'll have to find a new one. Listen, you know I'm on your side. I'm just pissed because Janus texted me last night, told me the Human Restoration Act has already passed. They're just waiting for Pikus to stir up the mob some more before officially announcing it.
Janus knows that for a fact?
Yeah.
So they got what they wanted.
I'm sure they're feeling pretty good right about now. But this bullshit act, the segregation, the violence, it's just gonna make everything worse.
I know. The task force is gonna be busy.
You're not planning to go back to them, are you?
Wasn't aware I'd left.
But you did your time, man. You already proved that outfit is corrupt. Why stay?
We know what's coming, Alex. The Collective needs all the help it can get. And it's not all smoke and mirrors. The task force does make a difference.
Sure, not everyone in the organization is compromised. Just the ones issuing all the orders.
Miller wasn't corrupt. He was a good man, a good cop. Maybe if I'd seen it sooner. My point is, there are others inside the force we can trust. We just have to find the right people.
Can't say I like this, Adam, but you're the one taking the biggest risk. I'll fill Janus in. He's been looking for an angle to get us closer to Manderly and Paige.
I'm sure I can find one for him. But when you speak to him, tell him this too. If we're going all the way on this, we need everyone on board, including Janus. I think it's high time we met the man behind the mask, Alex. Don't you?
This report just in. Law enforcement officials in Prague have tracked down and captured the bomb maker, whose deadly explosive devices claimed the lives of dozens of innocent travelers earlier this week. The woman, an ex-army demolition specialist named Allison Stanek, appears to be a religious fanatic and leader of the tech cult group, Church of the Machine God. Police arrested her and several of her followers inside the cult's headquarters, following an extensive investigation. If you ask me, folks, that is some very good news indeed. A coroner's report released in Prague today offers shocking new insight into the death of Dr. Talis Rucker, former leader of the Augmented Rights Coalition. Apparently, the primary cause of the doctor's death was the exceedingly high level of alcohol found in his system. No other toxins were present, nor were there signs of any suspicious activity. Sources close to Rucker tell me he had been struggling with alcoholism ever since becoming a public figure. I am sure I do not need to remind you folks that the organization he founded, the Augmented Rights Coalition, has been linked to last week's horrifying terror attack in London. It seems not so long ago that Dr. Talis Rucker was on this very program, trying to convince all of us that his Augmented Rights Coalition was a non-violent organization. To Today, of course, we are all a little bit wiser. It did not take long for Ark to reveal its true colors once Dr. Rucker was dead. Since last week's attack, the United Nations has officially labeled Ark a terrorist organization. As we speak, brave state police officers in the Czech Republic...
Not the point. We should have all been informed.
That is why we are here now.
Volkart, what's done is done. The broad strokes of the operation were very clear and haven't changed. There are always adjustments that will occur in the field. You should know that.
Adjustments? Those were not mere adjustments.
Interpol was more capable than we anticipated. They have a new augmented agent by the name of...
Adam Jensen.
Who we believe may have had external help, possibly by the Juggernaut Collective or even Janus directly.
We're looking into it, but we...
All that is speculation at this point. Let's find out more and reconvene later this week. Thank you, everyone. That'll be all.
It's your own fault.
I'm aware of that, Doctor.
Elizabeth sends her regards.
Report.
Overall, the subject seems quite well adjusted despite the massive traumas he's experienced. And his memories are still consistent with the program. He is remarkably stable.
Excellent. How close is he to contact with Janus?
Very.
And it's only a matter of time.